So 3D Touch has been around for about a year in the iOS devices. It's been around for a little bit longer in the Apple Watch, but many tweaks have appeared in Cydia for 3D Touch, and one of them that just recently was released during the iOS 9.33 jailbreak was 3DAppLock. So I went ahead and purchased this tweak, and to my surprise, it is absolutely awesome. Not saying I didn't expect much, but the developers kept up with updating. It's not crashing with any apps, and I really like how it functions. So I wanted to show you guys a quick video of this jailbreak tweak working here. So what this does basically is gives you the prompt to touch ID to access an application. So you can read the description here, but basically I'll show you how it works. It does come with a few settings. When you want to lock an application, like I have a couple examples here that I locked. When I tap on an application, you can see unlock or lock if you 3D touch, but if I go to open it, it'll prompt me for my fingerprint, and then we can access the application. It also blocks the application if you go into the task switcher. So if we take a look here, oh, beta font closed. It would, I think I did it with mail as well, right here. So yeah, the 3D touch opens mail. When you go into the app switcher, blurs it out. So it provides privacy for different applications you may not want to have accessed. This would be pretty good if you give somebody the PIN code to your iPhone, but you don't set their fingerprint to it. So you can still limit the apps that are used. To lock a new application, like let's say I want to lock Safari here, I just 3D touch in and I get the option to lock the app. Once that happens, you basically tap the option there and it'll always prompt you. Oh, didn't work there. I must have missed it. It'll always prompt you to unlock that app. So go here. And now it's enabled. So I'll show you guys the few options you get in the settings here. If you scroll down to where your jailbreak tweaks are and you go into the 3DAppLock, you can enable or disable. You can also show subtitles, and then you can also show a passcode button, and you can change that PIN code. So if your touch ID sensor fails, or if you're just one of those people that for some reason the sensor just doesn't like reading your fingerprint, that option's also available. So I believe I paid 99 cents for this app, and I've actually been really impressed with it. It works with reveal menu. This is actually an iPhone 5S. So obviously, even if it was an SE, it doesn't have the 3D touch. So it's even working with the third party 3D touch, which is great. So definitely check this out, guys. It's on the Big Boss repo. See you again next time. Cheers.